I always know when it's gonna rain, and neither my body nor the weather report had rain on the forecast. But as soon as you completed that second totem pole, the heavens opened up. I'm not sure what's happening here, but I think we need to find that third totem pole fast. Maybe there's something that can help us in the shed.
That's it! The third totem pole is in the forest behind the museum shed. We only have an hour left before dawn. Hurry.
Thank you. He's going to burn this whole place to the ground.
The time has come for this place of my defeat to die too. It doesn't matter that you have suffered the rain by rebuilding the totem poles. The flames of my heart burn.
Steal the shaman's dagger. I couldn't help myself. We must stop him. He intends to spread the fire through a ritual to destroy this whole area.
Stop!
There's nothing you can do now!
We've repaired all the totem poles and know that they were meant to call down rain in times of drought. Together, we'll summon enough rain to put a stop to you once and for all.
But he still holds great power with the shaman stick.
Not anymore. Goodbye, Father. It's time for you to rest.
No!
It's done. I'm sure that no more spirits will ever bother you again, Iris.
Thank you for everything.